First impressions are likely to be permanent, it is therefore of importance that they should be favorable. The dress of an individual is that circumstance from which you first form your opinion. It is indeed the only thing that is remarked in a casual encounter or during the first interview. What style is to our thoughts, dress is to our persons. It may supply more solid qualities, and without it, the most solid are of little avail. Place, fortune, marriage have all been lost by neglecting it. Your dress should always be consistent with your age and your natural exterior. It is impossible to give general directions of much importance. It belongs to each one's genius and industry to deduce the results. There is some habiliment style that will make you adequate. The eye will be charmed by the color's graceful harmony. Everyone cannot indeed be an Adonis. Almost every defect of the face may be concealed by proper use and arrangement of hair. Let your wig be large enough to cover the whole of your red or white hair.